years ago when the number one mode of transportation in the United States was locomotives and trains. There was a boy that got out of prison at Joliet State Penitentiary in Illinois, got on a train. He was sitting there, didn't say that anybody knew anything about him. It was an elderly man with his seatmate on the train. The boy was quiet and kept to himself. Until the conductor came through the car and he said, "We're nearing to Eddyville." And then the boy became very agitated and upset. He's seething in his seat. The old man said, "Are you all right?" He said, "Look." He said, "In a moment, the train's going to go around a big bend." And he said, "There's a road right beside the bend. A dirt road. On the other side of that dirt road, there's a farmhouse. And by the farmhouse, in front of the farmhouse, there's a mailbox." He said, "I just want you to look and see if there's a handkerchief tied to the mailbox." The woman said, "Well, okay." He said, "Won't you look yourself?" He said, "I just got out of jail. Been there 7.5 years." He said, "When I ran away from home, I cursed my father and ran away from home, and never communicated with him ever since, and I just got out of prison. But I wrote my dad a letter, and I said, 'Look, I'd like to come home, but I'm not going to put you in a bad place. If you don't want me, if you'll tie a handkerchief on the mailbox, I'll get off and tell you to come back.' But he said, 'If you don't want me, just stay in the house.' He said, 'I just can't stay. Waving sheet. Get off in town and come this way.